The 92nd General Assembly officially adjourned sine die this afternoon. The Senate took all of 4 minutes to adjourn while the House used 10 minutes. The House of Representatives did have one more item to attend to. It was electing a new Speaker of the House. Current Speaker Matthew Shepard from El Dorado was unopposed and will serve once again for the next.